give my yes to you today. I choose.
Good morning. It's Wednesday, the 3rd of July, and this is Coffee with God. If you have your Bibles, turn to Psalm 34, verse 3, Psalm 34, verse 3. O magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together. You know, the noise of the world, the bigness of our problems, the bigness of our frustrations, the bigness of our stress, the many things that assail us and are trying to keep us focused on anything but God is enormous at this stage. Yeah, the psalmist says, come, let us get closer to God. Let's magnify him. Let's make him bigger. Not that his size gets bigger, but as we draw nearer to him, we magnify, we enlarge, we bring into closer focus. Oh, magnify the Lord with me. Come, let's do this together. And let us exalt his name together. As we pull one another closer to God, let's examine his character. Let's examine his heart. Let's examine his purpose and his will for us. And let's do it together. Let's excite one another. Kom ons bring mekaar nader aan God. In ons gesprekke, in plaas van om net ons bekommernisse met mekaar te deel, kom ons deel die grootheid, die gawe en die guns van ons God met mekaar ook. Can I challenge you to be a magnifier of the Lord in someone else's life? And then also, look for those who know him that can, in the hustle and bustle, in the busyness of this day, this week, just bring you closer so that God gets magnified in your heart. We can't say holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty until we've sensed and we've come into his presence. And let's do that for one another. Let's bring one another this day into the Lord's presence. Have a wonderful Wednesday.